This story is with the children that were gone. Jesus let some children let them come to Jesus because some people didn't let them come and see Jesus because they said he's too busy. He can't see you. And he said, but let the children come to me. So he let the children come to him and touch them. And they all liked Jesus. And the children loved Jesus and sat on his knee. And they leaned on him and he listened to them and he done whatever he said and that's what he did. And then what he did is what he always did, and he welcomed them even though he got the children on his lap and they climbed on them. He still smiled and everything, and all the children smiled and was happy that he took the children, and that was the end of the story.